my apologies. Write a bitch ass song, nigga.